What started as a drop has turned into a wave, cresting on new shores as Italian immigrants put their stamp on the world. Brave, determined, dedicated, and fiercely proud, the Italians have made their mark worldwide. From Abruzzo to Venice, from Sicily and Calabria to Genoa, and all points in between, they came. And the world welcomed its newfound sons and daughters and all they had to offer.
When the moon hits your eye like a big pizza pie, that's amore. When the world seems to shine like you've had too much wine, that's amore. Bells will ring, ting-a-ling-a-ling, ting-a-ling-a-ling, and you'll sing Vita Bella. Hearts will play tippy-tippy-tay, tippy-tippy-tay, like a guitarandella. When the stars make you drool, just like a pastifazool, that's amore. When you dance down the street with a cloud at your feet, you're in love.
I've lived a life that's full. I traveled each and every highway and more, much more than this. I did it my
willing sculptors of the very world that we live in. They have given so much and asked for very little in return. This is their legacy. This is our legacy. Presenting the Italian Walk of Fame, the first one of its kind in the world, from Canada, the land that has warmly welcomed more members of the Italian community than everywhere else, comes a fitting salute to people of Italian heritage everywhere. Situated on College Street in the heart of Toronto's Little Italy, the Italian Walk of Fame is a fitting tribute to those that have paved the way to our collective prosperity. It's a reminder for this generation and for generations to come to respect, to regale, to recognize, and above all, to remember Italy's contribution worldwide. I'm Nick Mancuso. I support the Italian Walk of Fame. We need your support. Please become a part of it.